He stood beside the gate of heaven waiting to go in, and he wondered if this holy place could take a man like him. With shouts of great rejoicing and with music then they came. Of the angels standing by him, he asked what could be their name. These are the company of prophets, the goodly fellowship of souls, who spake God's word with faith and boldness, who blessed the poor and made the wounded whole. Oh, he fell upon his knees and cried, I am not one of these. He waited till another band of shining ones drew nigh. They entered into heaven with a hallelujah cry. He asked again, who are these? Can you tell me whence they came? He seemed to see the answer in a burning tongue of flame. These are the company of martyrs, the mighty fellowship of saints, who knew our Lord and walked beside him, who ran the holy race and did not faint. Oh, he fell upon his knees and cried, I am not one of these. Then suddenly a multitude was heard from far away. Their voices rang with songs of joy like children at their play. He saw Rahab, he saw David, Mary Magdalene and Paul. And the thief who died by Jesus was the one who led them all. Who are these? He almost shouted at the angels. These are the sinners saved by grace, the hosts of them who called upon the Savior, washed in blood and justified by faith. And though he leaped up from his knees, oh, I can go in with these. I can go in, for my heart is free from sin. I've been washed in the blood, everlasting life to win. I can rejoice, I can lift up my voice, I can sing, and I can go in. I can rejoice, I can lift up my voice, I can sing, and I can go in. I can go.